everyone. My name is Bethany, and today I'm going to take you through a guided meditation that will hopefully leave you feeling a bit more uplifted, encouraged, and supported in this time of uncertainty and chaos. So please find yourself in a comfortable position. Set the environment if you have the time, which we all do. If you can be outside, even better, but find a location that gives you a sense of peace and comfort and security. If you like, you can bring in your favorite crystals or light a candle, maybe some sage or Palo Santo. Really set the environment to help you center yourself and find a moment of peace and clarity. So I've propped myself up on two pillows. If you can, it's helpful to have your knees below your hips, just for circulation and comfortability. You can place your hands on your thighs. Palms down means to encourage a little more energy preservation. Palms up is a symbol for receiving energy. So depending on what you need today, this is intended to be an uplifting and enlightening meditation, so palms up would be more fitting. So make sure that your seat is very stable and comfortable. Let's take a few deep breaths together to center ourselves and come together in the moment. Inhale. Hold at the top, and exhale, let everything go. Two more. Inhale and hold. Exhale, let everything go. Last one, inhale deeply. And exhale. Relax the shoulders. Perhaps you can close your eyes, settle in, and take a moment. Start to listen to your own breath. If it helps you to focus, you can count. Inhale four, hold four, exhale four, inhale four, hold four, exhale four, and repeat. Or perhaps an 8 count works better for you. Maybe even 10. Or even no counting at all. Just let your breath do what it wants to do naturally. If that's a deep inhale to fill the lungs, to fill the body with oxygen. Or if it's shallow, short breaths, whatever feels natural. Really think of your center here. Perhaps it's your third eye center, perhaps it's your heart center. Maybe even it's your solar plexus center, the center of your gut, your intuition. Wherever you are able to latch on to that center within, take it and drive it deep, deep, deep down into the core center of the earth. Anchor yourself there. So now that we are anchored, you know, maybe you want to incorporate a little bit of movement for a second and feel that you are locked in. If you sway to the left, you come back to the center where you're anchored. If you lean to the right, you're able to come back and feel that anchor in the center. Same for the front and the back. I feel anchored. I am anchored. I am connected to the center of the earth. Reassure yourself and remind yourself quietly, I am anchored. I am centered. I am supported by the earth. Now that we have that stable, steady anchor, lift up a little bit. Sit taller. Open your chest a little more. Maybe even raise your chin. If you're outside, the sun could kiss your face and your neck. Feel its warmth. Feel its nourishment. Take in all that surrounds you. Smells, sounds, even though your eyes are closed, you can see light, you feel light. Seeping through your skin, warming your insides. Nourishing your body, your mind, your soul from the outside in. We use this meditation not to gather with greed, but to absorb the light so that we may use it to share with others as we go about our day. And even though we may not be in the physical presence of very many people, or for some of us, anyone at all, we know that the light that we emit gets to our loved ones, gets to those in need, whether we see it or not. So let's take a moment to think about someone or many somebodies that we want to share our light with. Perhaps it's somebody you've been spending a lot of time with lately. Perhaps it's your roommate or your partner or whoever you live with. Perhaps it's somebody that you haven't seen in a while, or maybe even somebody that you haven't spoken to or reached out to in a while. Reach out now and send the light that you just absorbed. Send it to them and take a moment for a little extra care to make sure that light seeps through them. From the outside and in. So now they carry the light and they can share it and spread it themselves. Hold that space for that person or for the few people that you're thinking of. Hold it. Maybe you can feel that space in your chest. Maybe you can feel that space in your gut. Or maybe you can feel that space deep, deep, deep in your open third eye. Or maybe you feel them in the palms of your hands. If your palms are facing up, perhaps you can feel them resting in the palms of your hands. Your hands are supporting them. Your gut is supporting them, your heart is supporting them, and your thoughts are supporting them. We are all connected. Sometimes it's hard to see that, especially when we are all separated. Physical separation can make it obvious, the thought that I am just me, you are just you, we are separate. But physical distance is fake news. Being separated physically does not separate us. We share the same energy all day, every day, across the globe, across the galaxy, throughout the entire universe. Nothing is just mine, nothing is just yours, everything is ours. And it's in a time where it might feel like separation is thematic, separation is the main ingredient for the recipe of every day, it is those times that we must remember how important it is that we take a minute, as we are doing right now, to reconnect with ourselves, with the earth, with the universe, so that we may reconnect with one another. We all have the same sun. The sun comes every day for all of us. And as the sun rises, we too must rise. We must find confidence, we must find security, we must find faith and trust, and we must share that with each other. If one falls, the whole collective feels it. So we must all do everything we can to keep everyone lifted. It's not an easy task. But we all share the same responsibility. And taking a moment like this to connect with yourself, to find your own personal inner strength and confidence and security is necessary so that we may inspire others. Hopefully, with all of that space that you've been holding for that special person or many special someones, hopefully that space feels ever present. Maybe it's swirling around you. Maybe it's getting excited and energized. maybe it's swimming down to your toes and up your legs and across your shoulders and down your back, bringing an extra little pizzazz to your life, your existence, your being. And maybe you can come back here throughout the day, come back to this space and hone in. Notice that it's still there. We are all still here. I am full, I am nourished, I am supported, and I trust the universe. I trust myself, I trust my community. I am aware and I take action upon my responsibility for the collective. I am aware and I take action on my responsibility for the collective. The sun returns every day. We know that. We can trust in that. Perhaps you can find a few more solid reliances. What is it that you can rely on? What do you know will happen every day? You will wake up. Will you have coffee? Will you call a loved one? Will you hug a loved one? Will you meditate? What can you rely on during this time of uncertainty? Anchor yourself in that. Whatever your answer is, whatever your answers are, anchor yourself in that. That is what grounds you. That is what stabilizes you. When you have that stability and that confidence, that reassurance, that's when you're truly able to lift up. are all in this together. I am grateful. I am grateful for the opportunity. I am grateful for the space. I am grateful for the light. Know that wherever you are and however you are in the right place. The universe thanks you. The earth thanks you. Your community thanks you. Your family, your friends, thank you. Be sure to thank yourself. You are in the right place and you are doing the right thing. Come back to the breath. Let's take an inhale together. Inhale. Hold. And exhale. Two more. Inhale. Hold. And exhale. Last one. Inhale. Hold and exhale. If you have ventured out, if you have spread your wings and lifted up, take a second to come back into your physical body. Feel your arms, feel your seat, feel your legs. I am grateful. I am stable. I make a difference. And bring your hands to heart center. Maybe bow your head in gratitude and thanks. We are so fortunate to live on this earth, to experience the things that we experience in this human form. We are so fortunate to have friends and family and communities. We are so fortunate to be a part of something so special. You are a part of something very special. This is an incredibly special time. Make the most of it. Find opportunity. Find the light. And make sure that you share it. Whatever you find, share it.